Hello everyone and welcome to my video. Ready here and playing Entropia Universe, risky mining, quick amplifier I'm gonna do. I'm gonna walk around Winter Park and I'm gonna drop for big treasures in the ground hopefully. I've been trying for quite some time now to get some nicer thing, but it's not really been working out. That doesn't mean I'm going to give up. Even on the contrary, it's just making me pursue more the big lights. Even if they're not gonna be enough to pay back for what I've lost, I'll be just happy for that time when I'm gonna go in the right place and I'm gonna get the big claim. Biggest one so far. I got 1,500-1,600 ped and I was not even amped. So now I'm doing only amped mining and hopefully I get to that claim with the amp today or some other day. The area is full with small mobs, but I chose Winter Park because for every global I'll get here, I'll get some extra points in cheese fund. If you haven't looked that, go check it out. It's a very good website, big fund, a lot of people investing. It's called Entropia Fund, entropiafund.com I believe, whatever there it's in the end, it's Entropia Fund. First drop I got some small antimatter. Planning to cross through this area, just hopefully nobody mined here. Level 9 is a good find. Good enough to pay with little bit on top, so far two drops, two finds, that's acceptable. A big train of mobs following me, that's acceptable. Third drop, no finds, it's kinda expected I guess. On the average, expectations at least. And I do feel like I want to keep walking down. I don't want to leave Winter Park, but maybe I should. That's not even Winter Park. Should be. Yeah, of course. Just I saw this Ametter out backland, the other name. That's incredibly small find for a level 7 amplifier. A modest sized claim is quite small. Should be getting bigger claims. But I'll get back after the video is finished and I'll extract it anyways. I'll drown the mobs quickly. Double fine. Makes up for the level 6 claim earlier. Is this 8 and 9? That's quite alright. They're all dead in the water. Food for the fishes. These two claims popped so clearly next to each other and just next to the spot where I dropped, that it just makes me drop another time. One more time. Okay, I'm glad I found some stone and not dung. Another double find just next to it, again very close to me. So I dropped around here and I got these two claims, and I dropped here to get these two claims. I don't think there's something in between, and I just even left the zone. Is it? Interesting. Drop around. It's rare to get two double claims next to each other. Just the one here. This is how I seek for this. Clusters of claims that I've spoken sometimes in other videos. Just on one spot, you can get so many claims just because they've spawned on top of each other. It's very rare, but often around these clusters you could profit. And the way to find one is just by being observant about your loot patterns and stuff. There you go, I keep finding. You see, I'm going in a circle and I keep getting claims. Many miners would tell you this is overlapping. It's like, not overlapping, but not right to mine in one small area so many times. The normal advice is 100 meters at least away from the previous place you dropped, and in a radius of 50 meters and maybe even less I've been dropping. Okay, I'll get one in the middle, even though I expect it to be nothing. I'll just drop it because this, I wanna finish the flower, you know, we need in the bottom side. Nearly, and still quite alright. It just makes me to keep mining here. Little bit on the side, little bit on the side, on the other side. That's how I do with this. And I get this weapon to me. Halfway through the amp, and I've had just one no find, I believe, and one very poor find. Well, we can count them as two no finds. And this is the third one. No, this is another find. Huh. Halfway through the amp, it's been going quite alright so far, but I will not hurry to speak or expect. I'll just keep pressing W and E. I'll keep talking, trying to keep cool. Another double find. Now this time they're so far from each other, the two claims. But I'll get one. It's sad I can't view the radar from more, from higher. I see only two claims, I can't see the total pattern. And in order for me to see the full pattern in which I'm finding stuff in the ground, I have to go through every claim and just press right button and create waypoint. Which I do anyway, but there is a limited amount of waypoints you can do anyways. Let's see what's this about. And this last stone claim popped kind of closer to the double find. I might be going out of the area. It's not gonna keep going like this forever, the whole land is full with flowers of claims. Yeah, you kinda see, maybe get the idea a little bit what I'm talking about. For whoever doesn't know about this, I mean, of course. Next to it one more time. I'm expecting already soon to be a no find because I was quite lucky until now. I mean, it's not a guarantee it's gonna be a no find, but you do expect already something like that. Now again, I'm going back. Where did I start from? I started here. Now I'm spinning around this cluster place. Got seven more drops. Actually, it's quite exciting. I'm going back actually to the first double drop down there. I'm going slowly to that destination because I want to find more around that cluster place. But I got 14 claims and maybe 10 of them are in one area. How about here? Even thought here was the small find, the small claim. Yeah, so it's just there. This is the small claim, I believe. Yeah. One more next to it, there should be nothing now. There should be nothing again. Now I'm already pushing it. I could have kept on walking down. And just next to it, another. End matter. So there was two end matters in one small radius. Yeah, I keep pushing it. Especially with this find, it's like a new cluster spot. Even though this cluster is quite big, it spreads through a lot of area, a lot of ground surface is covered by the finds, and another double find just next to yeah. So I gotta take care of these mobs. You see what I'm talking about? Actually, this was even surprised me a lot. Good, they're slower than me, so I can just run away. As a fact, swimming is faster than walking in Entropia, when you swim, you're gonna be even faster than when you walk. No matter what rings and stuff you got in. Just an interesting fact. Interesting entropy fact. Not as interesting as my cluster. Current cluster of claims I'm having here. And this last double find just excited me even more. So strange to get that again. So I had double find here, double find here, double find just these two. If you paid attention, you would know. And I just have to keep on dropping here. It's not a flower, it's a whole forest. This is funny how I chose this spot. I just flew to here, I started dropping, and I got to the spot. Okay, so no claim, no claim. Here already dropped. Bit in between the flowers and stuff, no claim. I'm gonna go a little bit up. I should get one more no claim around here so I can calm down and move on. These mobs do cost some health and decay on my armor, but it's worth it. Okay, here. And next three drops will be just further down. So just keep moving. Yeah, that was it. So even there might be another claim in this small area, I will not keep walking in circle and dropping these last three drops. I think I got about 2-3 no claims in the last 5-6 drops. So that's enough. That is enough. I will drop here now. I don't remember did I drop. That's a bad thing. Sometimes you just forget. The video is not finished, so I can't rewind and check what happened. But I believe I didn't go too much this way. I just stopped and went in a circle to look for a cluster. Don't do another no find now, yeah? Be nice. It was so good so far. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 15, maybe 16, 17 claims. One more? No. Hey. Now go back. I'll go back in there. What do you think? I'm going back. I'm not gonna give you my last drop as well. I think this is gonna be a profitable run. 15 claims. 17 claims. And now when I get one more. 18 claims. One of them was very small. Let's put it. Average of 10 per the claim. Should be alright. Okay. Alright, here we go, back in this zone, I'll go in this corner and I'll just drop. No, don't exit. Zone. Here. Stop exiting. I can't see the edge of the area where it's finishing. Because of these claims that I get marked. No? Okay. Last drop here. Okay, should be something. Come on. It's quite good area. 20 claims? 18? No. So yeah, I just took it in the end. I was very lucky to just fly directly close to a cluster and go in the direction where the cluster was located and get that double find and try to keep on dropping around it because it was a double find. Oh, this mobs. Okay, I'll go around them. So yeah, pretty lucky, but because I was persistent and was looking for a cluster as well, as always, it happened. It did happen, and it's not. The usual cluster, but I guess you can get any kind of pattern, spawn, loot in the ground. Yeah. Why not? Maybe. Sometimes there is nothing in the ground, sometimes there is a lot of stuff in the ground, and possibly both of the situations are occurring right now, at this very moment, just in different places. You just gotta go in the right place, on the right place, at the right time. And I think I managed to be on the right place at the right time this time. No globals. But yeah, I've spent, I'll put it down in the description as well, but I've spent 129 PET for the amplifier, and with this 17 claims, I believe I'm gonna break even. Oh yeah, minimum. And the probes, sorry, the probes were 45 PET, so in total that's nearly 174 PET, without counting the decay and stuff. I had some enhancers, tier 1 and 2. And but that's all. I'm gonna be making a small profit, I believe it, judging by my claims. Thank you very much for everyone that watched. I hope that you learned something or enjoyed my video. I'll see you next time. Stay strong, good luck, and ready out.